We've now had 6 rate rises since Mr Howard promised to keep them at record lows.
You know, the Liberal government tend to make a lot of promises.
Broken promises.
Due to all the interest rate rises and the stress it's put on our family, he lost my vote at the 6th interest rate rise.
I'm not happy with the Prime Minister for that.
You shouldn't be making those kind of promises.
The Prime Minister has just discovered this word.
I made the mistake once of voting for Howard.
I think Mr Howard has been there too long. It's time for change.
Authorised Tim Gartrell for the ALP Canberra.